Good morning! Welcome back to my channel! Hey girl! So in this video, we're gonna do like a little morning routine, you know what I'm saying? With your little girl over here, you know what I'm saying? So let's get started. So right now, I'm waking up, you know what I'm saying? And you know I'm procrastinating to get up, but guess what? She gonna get up eventually, okay? Okay? So just wait for it, you know, right here. You know, she was surprised at how bad, I mean, she's still cute, but how crazy she was looking. So she was like, girl, what? But listen, don't talk about my hair. And don't talk about my robe. You know what I'm saying? Talk about yourself, okay? In Jesus' name, okay? Do that, okay? If you judge me because I'm looking a hot mess, you need to be judging yourself, okay? Anyway, so I like to use, do y'all like using cold water or like warm water to like wipe your face or brush your teeth? I like using warm everything, okay? All right, here you go. Let me tell you something. I had found an eyelash right on my cheek. And girl, I just made a little wish, you know what I'm saying? Making a wish don't hurt, okay? And this mouthwash is very potent and it's strong, child. Like, it about took the breath out of me, girl. The breath is the breath of the wind. One of those, child. One of those. I don't know. Follow me. Anyway, but right here, I'm just, you know, doing the jig while I'm like rinsing my mouth out and everything. Checking the ingredients to see, like, why is it so hot? Okay. Anyway, girl, watch this. I shouldn't have explained this, but watch this, girl. It's something about that tongue, girl. Something about brushing that tongue. But we ain't gonna talk about that. Okay, next case. Oh, and y'all, don't mind my phone in the back, okay? My bad. I forgot. Girl, it was early. Talk about yourself, okay? Thank you. Get to sleep out your eyes, too. Boo. Bye.
Get me.
Good morning. So, girl, we gonna have to do something with this hair, but it's already, you know, done and whatever. Don't try me, okay? Try yourself in Jesus' name. Okay?
But girl, let me tell y'all what I found. Let me tell y'all what she done found, girl. Hold on.
Y'all, I found this. Look at this. It's a whole music channel with R&B classics on there. And it has other music channels on top of it, girl. I thought I was only able to get it like on the big screen TV and then, but girl, I can get it on this TV too, sis. So when I get all this situated and whatever, I'ma come back and I'ma, you know what I'm talking about. Girl, bye. Bye. Okay, bye. Several bottles of water in my room, you know what I'm saying? Because you gotta get your water in, period. I don't care. And this is the only thing I drink other than coffee. I don't drink nothing else but water. Water make it taste better. Shout out to DK4L, okay, dear and cute. Boom, okay.
They say butter, but you know, I got water because butter and water have the same. She's gonna get back in the bed because listen, it's Saturday, boo. Like, who? Hello? Hello? Like, for right now, I'm gonna get back in the bed. Right? But normally, if you know, I'm doing something, like, if I'm not coming back in here, like, to get back in the bed, like, cause you know, I don't feel like going to my actual computer, then I'm gonna come back up in here, okay? But if not, I make up my whole bed and I put my cute pillows on there, flip this back and all that kind of stuff, make it all cute and delicious. But chat, it's Saturday. I don't feel like going out there right now, okay? And I'm not gonna front on camera either. So there you go. Anyway, okay, so now what I like to do, I don't have no type of face routine, but what you call it, child? This is a face skin routine. There we go, boo. Okay, so I don't have a skin routine, so yeah. I like to use olive oil on my face. Some people don't like their face oily. I like my face to be smooth and not crusty, dusty, musty. You feel me? So I like to put olive oil on my face, okay? And that's normally what I do and whatever. Because I just don't like, you know, my face, you know, looking all like rusty, crusty, you know, dead skin somewhere, you know what I'm saying? It's just not cute, you know what I'm saying? It's just not cute. Some people just like their skin oily, and I'm one of those people. So, the second thing I like to do is get my lip balm, put me on me some good old Holy Spirit feel lip balm and whatever, girl. Cause, yeah, see, I love that, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. And yeah, so next thing I like to do before I get, you know, all beautified and whatever, I like to fix me some coffee. Actually, I like to fix some coffee or clean up. That's literally my morning routine.
So come, let's go.
Okay, y'all, so we in the kitchen. And the next thing I like to do is just clean up. Literally. Dishes is in the sink, which is annoying, you know, whatever. Anyway, so that's what I'm about to do, girl. I'm about to clean up just a little bit, whatever. You can stay here, you can tune in and watch me just pick up. I'm gonna speed this portion up because I know you don't wanna see it, you know what I'm saying? Okay, boo, now it's coffee time! Cause coffee make your life better, boo, okay? You better get on the coffee train, biff, oh, okay? If you don't do coffee, what you do with your life? Like, what you doing in this quarantine, pandemic, this situation, and sense, on top of, follow me, okay? What I'm trying to say is get on this coffee specifically, community coffee, okay? Cafe special decaf. Don't play with the caffeinated stuff, okay? Especially for me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so get on it, okay? Get on it. My bunny falling off a little.
It's time for the percolator. 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 It's time for the percolator.
Tell me why I literally slipped coming in my girl bag. Anyway, so next thing I like to do is take my iron pills. Well, not pills, chews or whatever. So back in last year, my iron had dropped low because I stopped eating like pork. Ooh, girl, it hit me hard. But this is the only thing that was able to bring back up. So, and it doesn't have side effects and all that. Anyway, so if you have your iron bowl, take this bowl down. I'll put the link in the description box below. Okay.
I'm about to do my hair. And when I say my do, I'm just saying comb it out, girl. That's about it. She don't be doing all this little other stuff like laying baby hair down because, you know, she don't know how to do that right now. Trust, if she did, if she knew how to flat iron her hair and do all that cute, bubblicious type of stuff, then she'd be able to do, you know what I'm saying? Come on then, follow. But anyway, I'm just going to comb out my hair and whatever. And have that all nice. Cause I straightened it. What day was that? Thursday night, I believe. Yeah, I straightened it on Thursday night. Oop, my bad, girl. I'm sorry for getting my bad. I'm sorry. Don't punch me in my face. Okay, don't. But anyway. But I straightened it on Thursday night. I washed it Wednesday, then I straightened it Thursday. Bores. But yeah. So that's basically what I like to do. It's basically just comb it out, brush it out. And that's really about it, child. I really don't be doing all this extra stuff because I feel like if I do try to do the extra stuff and whatever, then it's going to come out weird and I'm going to look a hot mess.
Okay, okay, but honey, let's see what we're gonna wear today because I don't know, I don't know, I want to wear something that's gonna be because I'm cold right now, so I would wear white, but then the way the white is set up, the way where I'm set up too, that's probably gonna be dirty. So yeah, all right, y'all, so
this is the dress that I decided to go with. Let me show.
This is what it looks like, okay? Which y'all already seen and whatever. Look at that. Nah, but no. So this is the dress that I'm going with me. Ooh, 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 ooh. So yeah, girl. You know?
I will wear my hair down, but yeah, I don't feel like it. I really don't. So
it's going back up. Okay, it's going back up. And ain't no questions, concerns, none of it. It's gonna be up. It's gonna be up. No, I don't care. I don't care. Do you have a detangle then?
No, you don't. Okay, so if you don't have a detangle, why are you questioning me about me having my hair down? Go up.
And there we go, girl. The next thing I like to do is put on some good old Holy Spirit filled MAC lip gloss. Okay, girl. And she's done for the day, okay? Well, for the morning, okay? Because I know I'm going to change again, like midday. Am I the only one who do that? You know what I'm saying? Do y'all females watch this? Do y'all change multiple times throughout the day? I'm just saying. Anyway. But that wraps up my morning routine. Oh, girl, my coffee, girl. Hold on. I'm missing a big chunk of this video. It's not a morning routine without the coffee, babe. Okay. So let me go get that real quick, okay? All right, so now this video is done, okay? It wrapped up, you know what I'm saying? Because I got my coffee, you feel me? Hold up. Ashley, let me see.
see, this where it's at, okay? This is where my heart is, okay? This is where love is, okay? Love is in coffee.
I love you so much.
But that wraps up this video. Thank you guys so much for spending the morning with me, even though it is 8:32 Central Standard Time, okay? Yes, follow me. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you put some video little ideas that you want to see from me, Christi. Bored again, okay? And yeah, and I am going to be posting other videos. I'm sorry ahead of time for, you know, missing like a week or two. I'm sorry, girl. I've been busy. My bed. And I've been waiting on my packages and stuff. I'm gonna show y'all in the next video why I've been out. So yeah. Anyway, and if these comments are turned off, that is not my doing. That is YouTube doing, boo. But let